This is Colin from Green 3D Home, here with Heidi Ellsworth of EcoStar. Heidi, could you tell me a little bit about the product that you've got here?
Yes. EcoStar is actually recycled rubber and plastic tiles. We do slate and shake. And the thing that's exciting is that we actually take material off the floor, post-industrial. So we have rubber from gaskets and hoses, and we have plastic that actually comes from baby diaper scrap. Now some of you may think, from babies? No, it actually comes from post-industrial where they cut the legs out, and we use that plastic along with the rubber from gaskets and hoses to make our tiles, which are 80% recycled material. The rest, the other 20%, is fire retardant, pigments, and UV stabilizers. All really important to the durability of a product. Really, you don't have a sustainable or a green product unless it has a very long life. And our product, because we do not use fillers such as wood or limestone, but we use mostly all rubber and plastic, lasts 50 years. And we guarantee that with a warranty of both labor and material. The price point is going to vary. It's basically, you can start out around $300, $350 a square. For homeowners, a square would be 100 square feet of your roof. And that can go anywhere up to $1,000 a square, depending on color, style, and what the homeowner wants to put into it. So it really kind of varies, but for your basic black, nice slate roof, you're going to be looking at about $300, $350 a square.
Thank you for bringing a wonderful product to market, and thank you for talking to us.
Have a good day.